That, you know, teaching is the one occupation in this planet. Teachers are the one group who leave every day from work, go home, and they lose sleep because of worrying about someone else's children. That's a fact. That doesn't happen anywhere else.